great. It's my first Congress, so I've come here with a blank slate, not really knowing what to expect, but it's lived up to any expectations I've had so far.
For me personally, a highlight of this Congress has been reconnecting with friends and colleagues from all across Canada.
The General. Listening to the General, he's an amazing speaker. It's just been wonderful to hear him preach the word.
Yeah, I have to agree with that. He's been right on as far as the message goes.
Like, it's a huge crowd. It's like everybody at one place. Like, it's encouraging and praising God. Yeah, that was the highlight.
It's just exciting because we came wanting to be rejuvenated and just, you know, a spiritual retreat is what we're looking at this as, not just a Congress.
Certainly a highlight of being here at Congress this year has been connecting with lots of people I haven't seen over the years.
To see that we are all together from one sea to the other, just the impression of the brotherhood that we were all the same, united, one family.
I'm going to have a lot of fun today.
Je suis vraiment impressionné par l'organisation, comment c'est organisé. Et toutes les activités qu'ils font pour les enfants, c'est vraiment merveilleux. Les enfants ont du fun et apprécient beaucoup. Et même mon fils a participé pour la prière ce matin, c'était vraiment touchant de voir ça.
I think he's preparing me for something more. I know I'm doing what he wants me to do right now, but I feel like he's working every day in my life, kind of tweaking me and just getting me ready for whatever he has planned coming up, and I'm excited to know what that is.
Oh, one of the highlights is to hear the message that I got from General Cox. He talked about, you know, we are accountable to God. And then, so daily routine in my life is so important.
It's kind of like a big family, and I get to see a lot of people that I haven't seen in a long time. And just that we're all worshiping together is really great.
Oh, it's been great to get together with our colleagues and to find out how we're all working on similar tasks of community outreach and development, and just to kind of share ideas and support one another. Great to get together and talk about the shared vision that's ours.
For me, I think when I came, I really enjoyed the band, was playing with the hymns, and I noticed especially the timbrels. I was excited. I used to do timbrels a little bit, and yeah, that was really great.
We're happy to be here. Yay!